The co-op program is an opportunity for a master's student to take a third option. Master's students here have an academic option, majestic courses, and have a research option where they do research with a professor's laboratory. This is a third option. The student gets to do a project in an industrial setting, but the student gets academic credit for the work that they are doing.
The program is unique because different from an internship, the students receive a full entry-level salary and they are engaged in projects for at least 6 months.
We view this as a great partnership opportunity between the company, the school, and the students. We see that the students are learning some very interesting concepts in terms of how to apply engineering towards solving these complicated problems.
They're hard workers, and they really, I think, appreciate the fact that they can come here and work on something that makes a difference.
Oftentimes, the student will start a project by analyzing what it's missing in the market and what will be the most important aspect from the market perspective, using the available resources and the constraints they have to design a product that's both feasible and also useful. This type of research is not available on campus.
Through their classes, they learn everything that they need to about the academic portions of engineering, but the courses don't really teach you soft skills like negotiation, how to conduct business in a formal manner. The emotional intelligence that it takes to be a part of a productive team is something that is invaluable.
Unlike regular internship, I had 6 months, which meant that I could spend a full month or two to actually read, learn, and ask questions, which helped me actually gain a better or deeper understanding of the project and the overall scope of the project.
The longer period that the students are there, they're actually exposed to setting of business. They need to communicate with their peers for longer periods. They need to take ownership for what they're doing. And all of that results in the fact that they are gaining a lot of experience.
My favorite thing about the program is that although it can be challenging at times, it's definitely a growing experience and you're able to learn from other people from different backgrounds.
The student gets to see people. People who are not other students, people who are not faculty, but people who are engineers, supervisors, operators, technicians, and gets to see this whole ecosystem of people within a corporate environment.
After talking to students who have completed the program, they said the best part of their master's experience was working in the co-op. They learned valuable skills that they would not learn in the classroom, and it's really helped them prepare for their career.
The first 6 or 7 students, I believe 4 or 5, got offers from the company to go join them full time. And that's a tremendous record.